It was 2003. I was a war correspondent for Time magazine. I shot hundreds of hours of tape, and in those tapes, I found this story.
Why?
There was more I should be doing to understand why they were fighting. At least that's what I told myself as I began crossing to the other side. From the beginning, Abul Musab al-Zarqawi had been filming his masterpiece that would change the war forever. And now that it was ready, he'd given it to me.